only one who's good with knives.
This message, press 9.
I will fucking stab you, computer phone lady!
To mark this message as urgent, press 11.
There is no 11, you fucking whore!
Ooh, language!
Gentlemen, looks like this is it.
Sir,
it's been an honor.
Si muero, mis pies a si reciclan.
I love you too, Lopez. Aw, oh, that's so sweet. Now, let us strike fear into the hearts of our enemies.
It's the smartest thing you've ever said.
Yeah, let's get up.
Hey, I just want you guys to know that out of everyone I've ever met, I hate you all the least. See you on the other side, Church.
Okay, then let me ask you this, Doc. What's your zombie plan?
My what?
There's two kinds of people in the world, Doc. Those who have a plan prepared for when the zombies take over the Earth, and those who don't. We call those last people dinner.
Nobody does that.
In my zombie plan, I'm going to Alaska, because zombies have no body heat. They'll freeze like corpsicles. It's brilliant.
Nobody else thinks about stuff like that.
Hey, Simmons!
What?
What's your zombie plan?
I have 2 weeks' worth of food stored in my attic. I climb up and pull up the ladder with me.
What? And what happens at the end of the 2 weeks?
Oh, I'm keeping that to myself. I don't want to risk you turning into a zombie and knowing what I'm up to.
Oh, come on!
You still doing Alaska?
You know it!
You'll never make it, Griff. The major freeways will be choked with stalled cars when people try to flee the major population centers. It's gonna be nothing but a tasty flesh bottleneck.
I'm just gonna have to take that risk.
Good luck to you, Griff.
Good luck to you too, Simmons.
Can't hold us, like the ceiling can't hold us.
Of dweeb hot takes that nobody asked for. Kylo Ren is not a good villain. I knew 5 guys just like him in high school in marching band. He's not scary. He plays the euphonium. Henry Cavill would make a great Clark Kent, but he didn't make a good Superman. Those are distinct things. You know who'd make a great Clark Kent and Superman? Davy Diggs. You know it's Davy Diggs. Of course it is. Get him in here. Red vs. Blue is a great show, but only season 6 through 13. Wow, nobody cares. The number one best piece of Star Trek media is the 2009 movie. Number 2 is the 2016 follow-up. What 2012 sequel? There wasn't one. And number 3 is the original series season 1 episode 4, The Naked Time. D&D warlocks aren't only sugar babies, they're capitalists! If you came out of 2012's Avengers not liking Hawkeye, you're wrong! And if you came out of 2016's Age of Ultron liking Hawkeye, you're even wronger!
Something for your mind.
Shot O'Malley. You make any funny moves, the next one's gonna go right in the middle of your visor.
You think you can make that shot from here?
Probably not. I was actually trying to hit him that time. I swear to God, I think somebody fucks with the sights on this thing when I'm not looking.
Whew. What do you guys want?
Dude, are you fucking dying? You sound like my vacuum cleaner when it picks up a penny.
Gentlemen, looks like this is it.
Sir,
it's been an honor.
Si muero, mis pies a si reciclan.
I love you too, Lopez. Aw, oh, that's so sweet. Now, let us strike fear into the hearts of our enemies.
It's the smartest thing you've ever said.
Yeah, let's get up.
Hey, I just want you guys to know that out of everyone I've ever met, I hate you all the least.
See you on the other side, Church.
Seemed pretty smart. Maybe he just put 2 and 2 together.
4!
That wasn't a test.
Yes, it was. I won A+.
Only true gamers are gonna understand this. So you know how in the Machinima, Red versus Blue, the characters bob their head up and down so you know they're talking?
What?
That's kinda how I feel. The only reason I move around is because you can't see my lips. Because arguably, I don't have any. And if I don't move around and make head motions like this, it's gonna seem very weird, right? Otherwise, I have to extend my mouth like this. And that's just, and nobody wants to see that.
Breach.
Gentlemen, looks like this is it.
Sir,
it's been an honor.
Si muero, mis piezas si reciclan.
I love you too, Lopez. Oh, that's so sweet. Now, let us strike fear into the hearts of our enemies.
It's the smartest thing you've ever said.
Yeah! Let's get him!
Hey, I just want you guys to know that out of everyone I've ever met, I hate you all the least. See you on the other side, Church.
I see him!
He's
in there!
He's okay!
Is that Caboose?
Is Caboose God? I mean, I can kinda see it now that I think about it. Sure would explain the fuck out of the platypus.
Well, that's just great.
You're ugly and nobody likes you.
You're annoying and your team sucks. You're rounded, you can't wear pants.
You guys came up with all that really quickly.
It pays to be prepared. Did it work? Are you pissed?
No, I think I'm actually kinda depressed now. Caboose is right. I can't wear pants.
This is Caboose. He can tell you everything you possibly need to know about Blue Base.
Is she a mean girl or a regular girl?
Caboose, what did I tell you?
That there are no regular girls.
Exactly. All right.
I'll check for myself. Do you even know how to use that thing?
Do I know how to use it? Of course I know how to use it. Hey, where's the, how do I make it do the thing? The thing where everything gets closer? Everything gets closer and bigger? How do I do the closer, bigger thing with it?
You mean zoom?
Zoom. Yeah, that's it. Zoom. But all you're saying is, do I say zoom? Zoom. Zoom. Rifle.
Press the black button.
Oh. Shut up.
Hey, I didn't say a word.
Toss that grenade!
That was the worst throw ever. Of all time.
Not my fault. Someone put a wall in my way.
Only true gamers are gonna understand this. So you know how in the Machinima, Red vs. Blue, the characters bob their head up and down so you know they're talking?
What?
That's kinda how I feel. The only reason I move around is because you can't see my lips. Because arguably, I don't have any. And if I don't move around and make head motions like this, it's gonna seem very weird, right? Otherwise, I have to extend my mouth like this! And that's just, and nobody wants to see that.
Ah, Simmons!
Shoot him, Griff! Hurry! No, Griff, shoot him! He's Gene! Griff, don't listen to him. I'm the real Simmons. He's lying, Griff. Shoot him!
Ah, shit!
I can't hold it, Griff. Shoot him!
Why are we here?
What? What?
I said, why are we here? Answer me now!
Because we need to stop these evil fucks, that's why. No, we don't know why we're here. It's still one of life's great mysteries, isn't it?
And I fall apart, and I need you now tonight, and I need you more than ever, and if you only hold me tight, we'll be holding on forever.
Ow! Ah!
You gotta fucking kill me.
I'm a big dog, big bear, nigga, I'm a lion, I'm the predator of the prey that is hiding.
Maybe he just put two and two together.
Four!
That wasn't a test.
Yes, it was. I won A+.
That's a sensitive question. We lost a friend that day.
All of these things are what make me who I am. But they're also holding me back.
I miss Church.
You mean the Epsilon AI?
No, he means Church.
I can't wear this suit as Epsilon. But if I erase my memories, if I deconstruct myself...
He gave everything to save us. It wasn't the first time, either.
The fragments I'll leave behind will have the strength to get you through this. I believe that.
Bullets, it was so fucking amazing! And then it was all over. And he was gone.
I wish there was another way.
But I'm leaving this message, as well as others, in the hopes that you'll understand why I have to go this time.
That's me, if you're wondering. And so, you think, how did I get in that situation? Well, I'll tell you. It all starts in summer of 86.
I walk a lonely road, the only road that I have ever known. Don't know where it goes, but it's only me and I walk alone. Mm-mm.
Gentlemen, looks like this is it. Third quote, depending on the square of the years of the anchor.
I love you too, woman.
Aw, so sweet.
Here, into the hearts of our enemies!
The smartest thing you've ever said.
Yeah!
Hey, I just want you guys to know that out of everyone I've ever met, I hate you all the least. What did you tell them?
I told them Caboose did it. Apparently they already have a shortcut on their keyboard for reporting his team kills.
Control FU.
I would have told them you shot her, but I wanted it to be believable.
Is she actually psycho or just real perceptive and you're not used to being called out on your shit?
It's Britney, bitch.
I think I'm gonna be sick!
You know, these suits are supposed to eliminate all waste. You could probably throw up in your helmet and it would take care of it for you.
Yeah, you should test that, Wash.
It's in my ear. Oh.
Hello. My name is Caboose. Excuse me. I said Caboose.
Wait, what?
It's me, your all-time best friend!
You're not nearly that.
Not my fault. Someone put a wall in my way.
Shot O'Malley. You make any funny moves, the next one's gonna go right in the middle of your visor.
You think you can make that shot from here?
Probably not. I was actually trying to hit him that time. I swear to God, I think somebody fucks with the sights on this thing when I'm not looking.
S-
So, updates on the armor.
It's very red.
Not only that, but I split the undersuit into three separate pieces, which means...
Cosplayer dream. I have pockets.
Merry Christmas! I hope your tree burns down. You're on my shit list. You know I hate you now. Merry Christmas from all our wasted years. Merry Christmas!
So, you finally arrived. What the hell are you wearing?
It's my ass-kicking outfit, bitch!
I'm getting jiggy with a rifle. I'll pull the trigger with my eyes closed, hoping to hit you somewhere vital. And when I miss you, come and kiss me with a smile.
Chump, is it because I'm the best?
No, it's because Church is an asshole and Tex doesn't trust me right now.
Really? Why not?
Because I got to use a sniper rifle and I ended up unloading a round into her ass.
Hey, chick-a-bump-bump.
Caboose, what did I tell you about that?
Sorry.
Toss that grenade!
That was the worst throw ever. Of all time.
Not my fault. Someone put a wall in my way.
All of the things I do.
I know everything I need to know about you.
You do? You do.
Okay, dude, I guess you got me. I've got nowhere to go. Just tell me one thing, though. Who are you, really? And who sent you here?
Sorry. You'll never know.
Hey, what's up?
What in the hell is that thing?
Oh, son of a...
I am not a thing! My name is Leonard Church, and you will fear my laser face! Ooh, hell yeah! Dude, you just got fucked up!
Listen, lady, I know this is your first road trip with us, but we've got a system. And that system includes snack breaks, bathroom breaks, and stopping to take pictures of funny road signs.
That's ridiculous.
Not as ridiculous as Bonner Street.
So close, dude. So close.
It's out there, Simmons. We just have to have faith that we'll find it.
Not super dangerous, but I'm sure I can manage. I've done dangerous stuff before, and I've always come out fine, both physically and...
Caboose?
Mentally!
We are now holding auditions for the permanent position of second-in-command here at Blood Gulch Outpost Number 1.
What?
And since Simmons is disqualified because of the aforementioned cuckoo-ness, and since Griff is ineligible...
Or because I don't want to compete...
Because you're ineligible!
No.
It's all right, Theta. Come on out. People just want to say hello to you.
I don't know. There's so many of them. And they're so... big.
You see... I'm not the only one who thinks size is important.
I'm just gonna let that one go. It's okay.
If you're seeing this video first, that means you're officially on the blue team.
Blue team? Who said you could choose I was on the blue team? Red versus blue? I'm on the frickin' purple team, y'all!
See, that wasn't so hard.
Yes! Somebody get this stupid costume off me!
Oh my.
Everyone, get out! I am gonna fuck that guy!